boy, y'all are really lucky tonight. You're going to be part of a cord nodger experiment. This is only the second time that we've performed this next piece in public. I know that's not very professional to say. So far, we're still at the point where we need to make excuses for ourselves. We performed this last night at the Boyers, whom you just heard, their coffee house, Focal Point in St. Louis. If you're ever in St. Louis, come on down to Focal Point. It's called old-time religion, but it's not the traditional old-time religion. It's called, it's that old-time religion for me. We learned it off of an old 78 by the Smiths Sacred Singers that Jim and Julia found in an antique store.
And our mom.